Brazil at the CTDUT Test Facility, which is a 2.5 kilometer buried flow loop. It's a fantastic facility for doing all sorts of pipeline exercises. We're here with a specially built test piece for creating leaks in the ground on the pipeline.
In this leak section, we have a series of opportunities to create a number of leaks of different flow rates by increasing the pressure in the system until it blows a rupture disk.
Leak detection is particularly challenging because once you've got the technology, you need to find a means of demonstrating that you can detect the leak. And in order to do so, you need to have a representative pipeline into which you can inject simulated controlled leaks. And CTDUT here in Brazil fits the bill really nicely.
We've never been able to see the types of leaks anywhere else that we've tried this in the world. Each test you do is really important, but really this is the first time we've ever been able to lay on for international clients the ability to see a leak happen from start to finish as it would happen in their pipeline.
Simulating a realistic leak event is difficult in itself. In order to build confidence in our system, we want to simulate multiple leak events to provide confidence through statistics.
In total, between the two sessions, we've tested about 30 different leaks of different sizes, ranging from small leaks of around 15 liters per minute, and the largest one was approximately around 300 liters per minute.
During the testing here at CTDUT, we've been able to demonstrate to customers that our system can detect very, very small leaks with a very rapid response time.
This week here at CTDUT in Brazil is really the culmination of several years worth of effort from various teams across OptaSense. We are very happy with the results that we've seen this week, and we are very excited to go back and take a really detailed look at these.
In our opinion, the clients have left happy that they understand how these systems work and that they feel confident that they're able to work in their environment.
The response here from industry reps has been very, very positive. They've asked lots of questions, they've been very engaged, and they've gone away with a great deal of confidence in our system.